Thank you. I have come too far to fail!
To Sparta! Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta. They begged for their god to save them, but you did not come. No choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
Face me, coward! I am through doing the bidding of the gods! Come down here and face me now, Zeus!
Lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, His brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.
Thank you. Thank you. Your resolve is admirable.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change
their destiny, Kratos.
We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War, and I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die.
Thank you.
Defy fate, Kratos! For we have woven the events of your life. And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates!
Was never meant for a mortal like you.
Thank you. It is through my threads that all life is born. You must not tamper with destiny. You will destroy everything.
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal, god, and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
You were not meant to. Understand.
power of the Sith. Fate resides within these great mirrors. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors and use them as a gateway to return to the time that Sith betrayed you.
As you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The Sisters of Fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The Sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. Mistake I do not intend to repeat. shown the true power of a god.
Thank you. to destroy Sparta.
Your powers are no match for me. I will show you no mercy.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Kratos!
threat of mine.
I will release you from your life, my son, but your torment is just beginning. I am through playing with you, Kratos!
Fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No! Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son,
his son.
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos, you are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No, I have no father.
God after God will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself. Been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All on Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the great war, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia! Return to my time! Victory awaits!
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods! We whom the mortals worship! We who rule over this land! We who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool! Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite, we will stand together, and I will wipe out this plague! Olympus will prevail!
Zeus, your son has returned! I bring the destruction of Olympus!
Yo, what is up, YouTube? And I guess that is it for God of War 2. I don't know why I keep saying that in my outro for an intro. But, yeah. I'll let you know what my opinion of this game right now. It's ass. The first one was definitely better. Like I said, there was things that I liked. There was a lot of things that I didn't like. I don't know. How do I explain it? It was mostly the same of the first one, but it brought a lot of new mechanics and new abilities, like the HUD and everything, like the way the menu is in the gameplay is all the same, like the same buttons and everything. But otherwise, everything is just different. So, yeah, I'll still play the third one, and I hope the third one's better, but yeah. So far, this video is at 2 hours and 16 minutes. And no, I'm not gonna edit this, but yeah. There were times that I had to look up what to do because I got so frustrated. Because the thing with this game is, well, God of War 2. I'm not hovered over the right game, but the thing was with God of War 2 was that it really felt like most of the time you were just going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. So I don't know, it's like you go back, and then like the more times I went backwards, it's like I got so confused. Like I literally had to edit a video because I had to figure out what to do. And yeah, maybe that's just me being a retard, but I don't know. I got so, like, a game never has made me this mentally insane as this game. Because, like I said, with the previous one, the one that annoyed me the most about the previous one as well is the camera. Like, you can't rotate the camera. It rotates on its own. So, it's like, it's so frustrating to, like, know where you're going, know what you're looking at. Like, I just couldn't do it. I don't know. Especially worse in this game, and yeah, definitely died a lot more in this game than I did the previous one. Someone's calling me. Great. Alright, sorry about that. I'm not gonna about edit a fucking minute just because someone was calling me. I'm sorry. You can skip forward if you want. I don't give a fuck. I am so sorry. I am so just... this game has really pissed me off. And I was playing on easy difficulty. Either I'm that bad or what. And plus, the QuickTime events, they were so unforgiving. But yet again, I was streaming the games. Like, you see, these are PS3 games. These are not PS4 games. So since I was streaming them, the buttons are obviously going to be delayed. Because I'm streaming the game rather than actually playing the game on the console. So, yeah, that made it much more 8 than it should have been, but, oh my lord, dude, I just can't express how much this game made me go mentally insane. And right after I'm done doing this, I'll record part 1 of God of War 3, but that's it. I am so glad I got done with this game. It ended up being 2 hours and 20 minutes, but I don't fucking care, man, this game. You know what? I'll just say it. This game was trash. Like, it was fine. Like, the story, the music, everything was fine. But the gameplay, like, I mean, fighting was fun, but it felt annoying at times. I mean, maybe because I sucked ass, but I don't know. Maybe it's just, I'm just saying, complaining so much because I fucking suck shit at video games nowadays. But still, like I said, the QuickTime events felt unforgiving sometimes. Like, at the end with the fight with Zeus, like, I literally, like, I couldn't even get a second to react. That was like a split second. That was like half a second of time to react. But then again, it's probably delayed because of the stream. So I literally had to push, like, you don't understand. I was just staring at the screen waiting to push the button. And yeah. And another mechanic that annoyed me is when you had to press R1 to grapple. I guess grapple around, I don't know. And sometimes, like, the prompt wouldn't even show up until I was almost dead. That was also annoying, but I don't know, man. It's just this game's really ticking me off. More than any other game. Honestly, man. And then, like I said, the puzzles were, like, they weren't hard, but I wouldn't say, I mean, it's not even, like I said, about the puzzles. It's, like, knowing where to go. I mean, yeah, I was stuck on some puzzles, and I looked them up. I don't care. I want to finish this series, but yeah, I think this might be the worst God of War game so far, but let's see. Maybe the third one might be worse. If it was so bad, why bother play the third one? Well, I just want to see what happens. That's all. Because, like I said, I like the story. It's just, the gameplay was just not it, man. I mean, the fighting was fun, but literally everything else was just bad. But like I said, even the fighting was mid. But that's just me. Oh, well, hopefully God of War 3 is better. Hopefully I can end this trilogy on a good note. And I think there is another God of War game. But, like I said, I'm just playing the first 3 and then that's it. I'm done. So, yeah, I'm going to head out. I need to record part 1. I'm exhausted from this game. And, yeah, peace.